thing I'm going to do the doors, which I'm going to use grimy black powder. Now all I'm going to do is just a little bit and rub it all over. That's all I'm going to do. So not much. Just a bit here and there. So I'll just carry on and do the rest.
Put the towel coat on, guys, but that's sort of
how it's going to look. But the towel coat might dull a little bit, but shouldn't go too light. I'll let that dry.
Oh, this is the doors that
we'll see the outcome.
What they look like after they've been sprayed with the dull coat and dried. So now that part's finished.
Okay, guys, now I'm going to actually glue the six pieces of the roof, because I've got 12 stalls. I'm going to actually glue them all. Like so. Now the way I'm going to do that is just with the CEA glue. And all I do is put the glue on one side and then join it to the other. So I'll just show you how I'm going to do it. So there's three sizes to the roof, so they'll all have six pieces each. So all I do is one bead of glue, and I'll join it up. And then do the next one.
Okay, so guys, I've got them all now. Now, on the back of the roof where I've got the extension stall, you've got to cut a notch out like right there. And that's for the two walls that meet in the corner. But other than that, there they are. And I'll show you what they look like when I put them on there.
Okay, guys, also, as I did before, in house, I glued the six roof panels together. And just to show you how they go on, they'll obviously go. And this side will be for the wall, and same with the other side. So. So they'll look like that, and with the other side I've got the extension, so that will, I've glued that on, so I'll show you that one too. this is the one with the extension, which will go sort of like that when I get that end wall up as well. Something like that. So all I've got to do is put the smoke stacks in, and this roof won't be getting glued down, so that's why I've made it so I can lift them up and do stuff in case I put stuff inside. So the next one will be the smoke stacks in this one. But just to give you an idea how the six joined together do actually look.
Okay guys, I'm about to glue the smoke jacks together, and then I'll also do the exhaust. So these are the exhaust stacks. Now each one will have a peg, and then this one will have a hole. So I just glue the pegs. Like so. And the smoke jacks, the same with pegs and holes. So that's the smoke jacks. Now these are the vents for the top, or the covers, and they have little pegs too. So I just dab the pegs. And just put them on top. Voila. So now all I've got to do is paint them black and put them on the roof.
Okay, guys, all the smokestacks and exhausts are all being painted black. So now I'll show you what I'm going to
do. Guys, next part on the roof now is I'm going to actually drill the holes out and then put my exhaust on and put the smokestack on the outside. So if I have locos with smoke, the smoke should be able to come out of the stack. So I'll do one. There's the hole, if you can see it. Exhaust will go over there, and then the smokestack will go still there, because the smoke will still be able to seep out of the top vent. So I'll go ahead and finish them all off.
Glue the
smokestacks. So all they just do is go straight on in the hole. Just like so. I'll finish it all
okay,
off.
Guys, now I'm going to paint it.
Painting it black. I'll let that dry.
I've glued the exhaust on as well now. I've just got the other one to do. And then all I've got to do is weather the top of the roof. I'll show you how I'm going to do that.
Okay, I'm about to weather the roof now. I'm using powders again. So I'm using powders on everything on this. But what I'm going to use this time is dark rust, not to make it look rusty, but just to make it look old, like the roof's obviously been there for years. So same process as all the other ones. I just put it on and brush it on with the brush. So we'll see how it, well, we'll see what it looks like. And like all the other times, I'll reuse all the excess powder. I'll try and wipe as much of this powder off, because once once it's on this black paint, it seems to want to stay there. So what I do is I pick it up, try and get as much off, and then I cloth it as if I'm trying to take it off. That's the colour. Compared to the black, and when I put the Dell coat on, the Dell coat won't take any of this one off. But I'll spray it anyway. So I'll go ahead and do the rest of them. And
okay guys, that's what it looks like after all the powders are on. And I'll show you what it looks like with the smokestacks or the exhaust fans. And this was the colour originally, just so you can see the difference. So I'll call this part the end, and hopefully the next part will be wiring the lights. That's why I haven't put any of the walls on.